Everybody got a couple of homegrown kids, John Tyler grads, who have a Dallas area radio show. But hold on, you can get in on it too and listen in as well, the Benét Embry Show.
Yes, we'll learn how. The co-hosts are Latressa, James, and Mark. Thank you all for coming. As you can notice, another guest. Can you tell us who this is?
Now, there's a story with this. Now, we haven't heard it yet, so this doesn't have our endorsement, so don't blame us on this thing. Tell us about this Wildcat.
Well, this is actually Cowboy Jobu.
Okay.
See, I've been a Dallas Cowboy fan since I was about 2 years
old.
Oh,
bless your heart.
And desperate times call for desperate
Amen.
Measures. So I came up with Cowboy Jobu, and he's here to help us get our mojo back.
Well, we need it.
Now, we don't have time to go into the whole story, but actually, if you go to Together We Make Football, he's actually in the contest, and you can go ahead and look up Jobu's crew. You will get a kick out of it. And hopefully on the Today Show, you guys will be announcing that we're finalists.
Oh my goodness! Well, there you go. So stay tuned. How do we learn more? Go to the website. Is that right?
Well, actually, he has a Facebook page.
A Facebook page. Okay.
Cowboy Jobu, J-O-B-U, and you can follow along. He's made friends all the way through 29 different states, through literally every NFL market. He's been everywhere from the Super Bowl to the Pro Bowl. Tony Romo's locker. Exercise the demons, hopefully.
So
this will be the year for him.
Yeah, Tony's ailing. Hopefully he's going to feel better.
Yeah.
How did a couple of John Tyler grads find their way to Dallas? Give us some insight into that.
Well, I've been there pretty much since I graduated from high school. We both came out in 91, class of 91, John Tyler. And we're both realtors as well. So this is kind of a hobby for us.
It's a love is what you do, obviously.
Yes,
yeah. Yes,
exactly.
So, James, tell us a little bit more about the radio show and what it means to East Texans and how they can be a part of it.
Well, it really started out, Benét and I, we were like good friends. We grew up best friends. Like, he lived a block over. And came in, he's like, hey, man, let's do a radio show. And I was like, well, I don't know anything about radio. It was like, okay, let's just go do it. And we started out that way, and it's just something that's been kind of growing.
And when I think of radio, of course, you think music, but this is more than that. This is talk and entertainment and music, right?
Yes,
exactly. A little bit of everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And we have James, actually, he handles the political end of it. I'm on the music end, as well as the fashion and gossip end as well. So
gossip?
Yes, gossip.
We gossip on the radio.
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
We talk about gossip.
Oh, there you go. You talk about what people are talking about. So you're really not gossiping. You're just reporting on the gossip. That's
right,
what you do.
Exactly.
Right, okay.
Exactly.
And Benét is the antagonist.
I can't, well, obviously.
Yes.
I'm the referee for Benét and James.
Okay.
I sometimes have to put my hands out and kind of hold them apart.
Now, folks are saying, well, that's Dallas radio, but no, you can listen in here. How do we go about doing that? What do we do? What do we have to do to get you guys?
Well, the radio, there's a, I just lost my thought, the app.
There's a radio app. It's the After Party radio app. As well as you can listen to it on the World Wide Web at the www.thaafterparty.com.
T-H-A After Party.
And there's actually an A and a B side, and we're on the B side.
So you guys are once a week, right? Every Monday from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock at night?
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, you're realtors, too, but you have to have a love to do this because, obviously, few people are going to get rich doing radio these days, that's for sure.
Right.
But this is something you really like doing.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, it's kind of like a getaway for us.
Yeah.
You kind of get away from everything that's going on in life.
Unwind a little bit.
Yeah, kind of hang out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Definitely fun.
You want to hang out with these guys, you know where to go. Guys, thanks for stopping by. If you're ever back home, please stop in again.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Now you've heard from